In 1946, Bill Rutter started a business making wooden peach boxes. But over the past six decades, Woodbury Box has grown into a state-of-the-art manufacturer of garden products, industrial hardware, and plastics. And along the way, this family-owned business has become a vital part of the Thomaston-Upson County community. This success was earned the hard way. Over the years, Woodbury Box faced continuing challenges to stay competitive. Well-trained employees are one key to Woodbury Box's success. And in recent years, under the leadership of Susan Rutter Hall, the company has shown the commitment to education and training that has earned it the respect and loyalty of its employees. The company adopted the Certified Manufacturing Specialist program, and it has been such a success that the Department of Technical and Adult Education has used the training at Woodbury Box as a model throughout the state. The company has maintained an ongoing relationship with Flint River Technical College, developing and implementing literacy and retraining programs, as well as getting assistance from Georgia Tech EDI. And Quick Start, Georgia's workforce training program, made Woodbury Box the first existing industry project, which is intended to support and protect jobs for Georgians. Quick Start's training services have been critical in helping employees master the skills needed to keep the company thriving. These efforts have not gone unrecognized. In 2003, Susan Rutter Hall's dedication to her community and her company was rewarded when she was named the Small Business Person of the Year by the Small Business Council of America. And today, for its contribution to the Thomaston community and its significant role in the economy of West Georgia, Georgians for Manufacturing proudly declares Woodbury Box Company to be the winner of the 2004 Manufacturer of the Year Award in the category of Small Manufacturer.